This is Christine, and this video is way overdue because I took this in the month of June when I was visiting Korea. But I wanted to share with you guys another side of Korea that is not Seoul. This place is called Cheon An, and it's an hour away from Seoul. You can get there by KTX train or by bus. And I wasn't really sure if you guys would be interested in learning more about Cheon An, but I had quite a lot of views in my video on Hongdae and Hinwha University. I'll put the link here somewhere. So here's my video, and I hope you enjoy.
Famous sauna place where it has real spring waters coming out. Not a lot of people know about this place. It's supposedly 40 years old.
40 years old.
It's very good. I don't know what the grandpa's doing there. What if? We just finished taking a bath at the sauna. This is quote unquote a hole in the wall.
We're gonna eat gogi.
I'll burn to death. It's hot.
Hey, is this done?
Raw fish.
Oh, oh my gosh.
People eat this here. Oh my gosh, a whole family. Dad's reckless driving. We're about to die in this car. Oh.
Oh. Hi, this is my mom. Say hello, mommy.
Hi. My name is Hong.
She has broken English. Yeah.
Christine and Jennifer's mom. 나는 금방 I finished my bath.
Says they make their own pot, red bean. They make their own red bean. It's called 두주루 과자점. Oh, their cake looks amazing. It's a bororo cake. Hello, bororo. Very fancy package. Where's the pot?
So thank you so much for watching, and I'm actually going back to Korea in the month of June for about a month. So I'm going to try to jam pack all these videos when I'm there. So if you have any places you'd like for me to visit, any questions, video requests about like shopping areas, beauty products, please comment below in the little boxes down there, and I will really try to answer them in my best ability. I love sharing these tips with you guys, and it really brings me great joy when I find out that you guys actually go to these places after watching my video. Just feel free to comment below, and my Instagram is chumbuns if you would like to follow me. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!